the people who wrote the myths or told them to us were men. The pundits who interpreted them were men. The kings who saw to it that they reached different paths were men. Today, the judges who decide whether our behavior is honorable or whether showing an elbow means you can be raped are men. I have waited for today for an entire year to mark the passing of the days I made a mound of 365 grains of rice. Today I threw away the last. Ever since I saw Satyavan in the forest, I knew this was the man I wanted to marry. And at once I was warned that 1 year from that day, Satyavan would die. Dragged into that court of men. What are these bonds of dharma that tie my husbands? What kind of husbands these that are tied by a dharma of lies?